have a question. Captain, the Tholian Assembly appreciates your loyalty. So many ship captains threw away their lives needlessly in the days after they annexed this area of space. It'll take a few hours to offload your cargo. Feel free to grab a hot meal in the commissary. I know that comforts can be hard to come by in this sector. I recommend the plomeek soup. It almost tastes like something. You need anything else? My name is Franklin Drake. I was born on a little colony world on the edge of Cardassian space. After the Federation fell to the Klingons, a lot of people moved out of the war zones to try to make new lives. It worked. For a while. When the Bajorans discovered that wormhole and the Dominion invaded, no world, no matter how remote, was safe. I signed on to help fight the Dominion, for all the good that did. The Dominion swallowed the Bajorans whole, and then joined up with the Breen and the Cardassians to destroy the Klingons and the Romulans. After that, it was just a matter of carving up the Alpha Quadrant. The Tholians got this piece of space in exchange for signing a non-aggression pact with the Dominion. It wasn't hard to see that the only way to survive was to sign on. Now I'm like you. I work for the Tholians, and in exchange I get a cot, a couple of replicated meals, and the chance to live for one more day. With a little luck, I'll get through tomorrow, too.
The Tholian Assembly is prepared.
Do you need anything else?
Haven't seen you around here before, Captain. A minute to talk? I know. I asked around about you, and I don't know if I'm supposed to be telling you this, but I need your help. You're not supposed to be here. None of us are. Not in this timeline, I mean. My ship, my crew, we were supposed to do something important. We went through an anomaly, moved through time, and everything changed. We tried to go back. I guess the battle with the Klingons disrupted the anomaly. Instead of getting back where we belong, we ended up here with the Tholians running everything. I'd never even seen a Tholian. You have to help us set things right. You have to help us get back to our ship.
The Tholian Assembly will protect you.
Me and my crew, there are a little over 100 of us here, scattered throughout the work camp. We're about 65 years ahead of where we should be, according to my math. We were fighting the Romulans. This was back in 2344. And the weapons discharges caused a temporal rift. We passed through, and because we weren't at Narendra to do what we were supposed to do, the timeline changed. We ended up in a timeline where the Federation and the Klingon Empire were at war. The Federation was losing, badly. We tried to go back to set things right, but then the Klingons found us in the Enterprise-D. There's someone here with us from that timeline. Her name is Tasha. I'll take you to her. Maybe she can help explain this.
Thank you. We need your help. I'm from Starfleet, and if I'm right, that's a name that should ring bells with you as well. In an alternate timeline from this one, the correct one, Starfleet is still alive and well. So is the Klingon Empire. When the Enterprise C moved ahead in time, it created an alternate timeline, one in which I was alive but shouldn't have been. I left with the Enterprise to set things right. We thought we were returning to the Narendra system in 2344 to defend the Klingon colony there from a Romulan attack. We ended up in this nebula in 2409. The Tholians caught us before we could try again. You can guess the rest. We're going to try to restore the timeline, but to do so, we need the Enterprise C. It's still in the hangar here, and as soon as we get back to her, we'll find the temporal rift and get back to where and when we're supposed to be. To do that, we need your help. Franklin Drake is already helping us. He managed to get an access key used to operate the systems in the hangar control room. We need you to get the code from Drake and use it to open the doors to the hangar control room. I'd go myself, but we've already been here a week. The Tholians know we're trying to get back to the ship. They're watching us. But you're new. They won't suspect you're involved. That's the idea, at least. Of course, it's not as simple as getting the code and opening the door. The Tholians have guards on all critical areas. You'll need to slip past the guards and get into the maintenance tunnels. From there, it's a winding maze to the hangar control room, which can only be unlocked from the inside. Once you get in, you'll be able to open the doors. We'll be waiting there to help you free the Enterprise. Here, take this communicator. It's on a scrambled frequency the Tholians don't monitor, and it'll allow me to contact you while you're on the move. Maybe you can convince someone to cause a distraction. That might make slipping past the guards into the tunnels easier.
Have a question. Take it. Here's a map too. You'll need it in the tunnels. I still don't know why I'm risking my neck for this. Don't expect any more help from me. The Federation fell before I was born. I shouldn't even care, but there's something about Yar and Castillo. I know they believe they can make a difference. Makes me want to believe. Do you need anything else?
will be free.
Your plan is foolhardy. If you want to die, do it without my assistance.
How can I assist you? I have a family. What would happen to them if I went and got myself killed doing something stupid? I wish you luck. I don't think I can help you. How can I assist you? I'm Valkel Shawn, captain of the Belfast. I run freight for the Tholians. Basic supplies, mostly. But once in a while, they need me to pick up dilithium from the mines on Remus. We're in dock here for a few days getting some repairs done. Cut too close to the Kono's blast zone on my last trip back and ran into some raiders. They won't trouble anyone again. But they fused half my power conduits and fried the deflector before I managed to take them out. If there's anything else you need, let me know.
Yes? My name is T'nae, and for many years I served in Starfleet. After the war was lost, I joined a resistance movement attempting to liberate the core worlds. We failed. We were able to keep the Klingons at bay, but not the Dominion and their allies. After the Breen destroyed Earth and the Dominion occupied Betazed, continued resistance was illogical. Against all reason, we continued our fight as our resistance cells fell, one by one. You might say I was one of the fortunate ones. I survived. I would not agree. Do you require anything else?
Have we met? You're just asking to be polite, aren't you? I find idle chatter so tedious these days. Still, it's a way to pass the time. My name is Rugen Skyle. I used to be a member of the Cardassian government until I had a conflict with a rival faction. Politics on my world can be quite cutthroat. Now I'm here. It's better than execution, but only just. The food here is terrible, and the company is worse. Another question? And what do I get for risking my life for you? Nothing, that's what. Not even a drop of canard. Find someone else to do your bidding, Captain. I don't take orders from anyone.
looking for something? I'm Farrakh. Wheeling and Din is my game. At least it was, until the webheads put a stop to any trade that doesn't benefit them. Still, I know how to get a few things. You looking for bonus replicator rations? Maybe a bottle of authentic pre-war Romulan ale? If you've got something to trade, I've got what you need. Hey, I got things to do here. Do I look like a soldier? I wouldn't take on those Tholian goons. Not even if you paid me all the gold for slapping them in the sector.
Bavat. Before the Tholians conquered the Empire, I was the leader of a great house. I sat on the High Council and spoke for the Empire on more than a dozen worlds. None of that matters now. The past is nothing to a slave. I will die here in service to the Tholians, just like you will. Ask your questions! They're a Klingon warrior you will have. I have longed to fight our alien overseers in single combat. Today is that day. For honor, for glory, for the Empire!
Tholians in the control room. When they're in there, they pump in a Tholian-friendly atmosphere and raise the temperature. It will kill us if we try to enter. You'll need to replace the methane-based atmosphere with something we can breathe and lower the ambient temperature in the control room before we can continue as planned. Very precise. They want to learn everything they can about the ships they're capturing. All rooms connected to the hangars have their atmospheres exchanged to prevent damage to the systems they're dismantling for study. Also, sometimes they force humanoids to do the work for them, so they'll pump in something we can handle. Well done. Those maintenance tunnels are a maze. They make navigating the Jeffries tubes on the Enterprise look easy. I recommend using the map to keep track of where you've been, what doors lead away from which room, and where you are currently.
I've engaged the security lockouts. That will buy us a little time.
We need to work together. What do you want me to do?
I am here to assist.
We don't have much time. Accessing web emitters now. I'll need to destabilize the energy matrix. Tholian webbing is down. You deactivated all the security protocols. Do you want me to do that for you? I know a few things about force fields. Trouble? You do know that we could have Tholians swarming us any minute, right? I thought we took care of everything. Starfleet Protocol 547C clearly states
I don't
that
think the Tholians have heard of Protocol 547.
Starfleet Protocol 547C.
The Tholian.
Captain, I'm detecting Tholian mesh weavers headed for our position. Evasive action.
Unknown ship detected.
Ship is under attack.
Vessel is transmitting Federation transponder code. Tholian Reculse is no longer on sensors.
Looks like you could use some help.
Target shields have failed. Recommend torpedo launch now. Hull integrity down to 75%. Evasive maneuvers recommended.
Partially offline. We'll need to work together to take out this last ship.
Warning! Ship under attack. Engage weapons and engines.
Clear, and the temporal anomaly has been stabilized. Head for the anomaly, Enterprise. It will put you back where you need to be. That's my job. The details aren't important. Restoring the timeline is. Get moving. The Tholians are already starting to regroup. I'm sure you've realized by now, you're part of a very different timeline. This one is an aberration that we are here to correct. It would be irresponsible of us to let you go back in time with the Enterprise-C, and compromise that timeline as well. We'll send you back to your time. There are still some very important events in the 25th century that you need to be a part of. As soon as the Enterprise-C returns to its correct place in history, the timeline should right itself.